What do you think of Manjaro Linux versus Linux Mint?
Manjaro is grossly inadequate compared to Linux Mint in terms of IT security.
I've heard that Manjaro is insecure, but that was more because they were rarely used.
Manjaro traded security for stability, though I wouldn't consider taking forever to roll out security patches a form of stability. It is like saying we don't bother adding to the protective wall for the sake of stability while you see people building an attack ramp.
Wouldn't that be just a ramp?
Doesn't matter. Slow to make changes means slow to take defensive action.
Whereas Mint is relatively new.
Mint may be new, but it is based on a combination of Ubuntu and Debian.
Debian I'd understand is secure, since you practically have to be a sysadmin to install it. Ubuntu I'm not sure I would.
Ubuntu, even before it entered a commercial agreement with Amazon, was more secure than Manjaro.
What about operating system user interfaces?
I know Unity was annoying, but you can port other user interfaces on top of it.
They don't support those other UI.
You can put other user interfaces over Manjaro, but the underlying flaws are still there.
But they do get security fixes out there.
Manjaro only has a few people working on it. A fix for one code repository, say from KDE or Cinnamon, doesn't mean they have a simultaneous fix for XCFE.
Okay, that's annoying.
It should be unappealing in an operating system. Imagine if Windows said they had a patch but it might not be for your system, and then waiting just as long for your particular OS version.
So you think I ought to go with Mint?
Just from a security side, yes. And then there's the general functionality and tool set.